मंत्र कृतो मंत्र पतिम परादाम वैश्वदे
मोस्ट रिवियर्ड इनॉगरल स्पीकर श्री कुमार मंगलम बिरला चेयरमैन ऑफ द आदित्य बिरला ग्रुप एंड द रिस्पेक्टेड चांसलर ऑफ द बिट्स बिरला इंस्टीट्यूट एंड टेक्नोलॉजी. When I say BITS, I'll automatically say Pilani because we are so used to saying BITS Pilani. BITS Pilani, Goa, Hyderabad and Dubai.
Mr. Kumar Mangalam Birla is the chairman of the Aditya Birla Group, an Indian multinational. In the 17 years that he has been at the helm of the group, he has accelerated growth, built a meritocracy, and enhanced stakeholder value. Mr. Birla is a fine human being who's rooted in spiritual values. He attends Vedanta classes conducted by Chinmaya Mission Mumbai. The association of Mr. Birla's family with the organization runs back to the days of our beloved Pujya Gurudev, Swami Chinmayananda. We are very honored to have Mr. Birla amongst us. And without taking any more of your time, I present Mr. Birla to you.
His Holiness, Pujya Swami Tejomayananji, respected Swami Mitrananji, Swami Swatmananji, members of the Chinmaya Mission, friends, ladies and gentlemen. At the outset, I would like to thank Swami Tejomayananji for so kindly inviting me here to speak with you. I'm very privileged to be here in the city of Chennai speaking in front of such an august gathering, and I'm very happy to share some of my experiences from the Aditya Birla Group and the corporate world in general. Our family has had a very long association with Chinmaya Mission. I believe it goes back to before I was born. We are privileged to have had this association and to continue the association, and our lives are so much richer on account of this association. We owe a great debt of gratitude to Swamiji, to Gurudev, and to all the members of the mission. We have a very interesting topic here, total quality mind, and one is used to talking about total quality management being a corporate person. But to talk about total quality mind, I had to really rack my brains, but it's an interesting topic and made me introspect.
This is a very wonderful evening where management meets Vedanta. I'm so very happy to be here and introduce you to a very rare person. How often do we come across in life a person who heads a worldwide organization with 300 centers? It's not easy. And rarely we come across such people in person. Not only 300 organizations worldwide, manages 90 educational institutes in India and abroad. Monks like me, we are 300 in number, 300 plus. He keeps us inspired. And a renowned thinker, author of many books, an authority in the subjects like Ramayan, Bhagavat, and the Upanishads. This is again a rare combination. We find authorities on a particular subject. Here we have a person who is an authority on all three. An authority on the path of knowledge, an authority on the path of devotion, and a living master, a karma yogi. And a very witty speaker, a brilliant singer, who has carried the legacy of Swami Chinmayananji forward from 1993 and has expanded his master's vision, has kept us inspired. For all those who are present here, Swami Tejomayananji.
Once a Mr. Pickpocket was traveling by train and he met one Miss Pickpocket. And they instantly recognized each other and fell in love. And they married. And their ambition was to have a son who would excel them. pickpocket. And by God's grace, they were blessed with a child, with a son. They were very happy. But after some day, they were very sad because the child was not opening his feast. They thought, if he doesn't open his feast, how he will pickpocket? And one day, a strange thing happened. They saw he opened the feast, and in his hand, there was the ring of the nurse who delivered him. And they were delighted. Now somebody doing her job with such efficiency, will it make a person excellent or great? No. What really makes a person great is, number one, inspiration, then hard work. You may call it perspiration. Hard work. And the third most important thing is the altar of dedication in life. When we are working, we are dedicated to what?
Next question is to Mr. Birla. Is from Mr. Srinivasan, HOD of the Mechanical Department of the Rajalakshmi Engineering College. I am the HOD of the Mechanical Department of Rajalakshmi Engineering College. It is a well-known fact that you had to shoulder the responsibilities of the chairman of Aditya Birla Group at the age of 28. What are the qualities that aid in you meeting the challenge successfully? What do you think are the qualities that's most essential to be cultivated?
So I think that goodwill that my father had and my family had was so strong that that was what made me go through those initial years. I don't think it was any specific quality that I had. And I think the one quality, the second question, that one also has to have the ability to build other leaders. I think that is very important in any walk of life.
At the outset, we bow in reverence to Pujya Gurudev, Swami Chinmayananda, and the Guru Parampara, who are our inspiration behind the Chinmaya Institute of Management. This inaugural function of the Known to Excel series of lectures organized by Chinmaya Institute of Management is sanctified by two people of rare outstanding excellence.